Prosecutors are calling for former Bosnian Serb leader Radovan Karadzic to receive a life sentence for his role in the 1995 Srebrenica massacre. He's on trial in The Hague for genocide, accused of directing a campaign against other ethnic groups during the three-year Bosnian War.